Hey YouTube, it's Queen Homie. I know I'm back and running. I'm sorry, I had a rough school days. So this is going to be episode 6 or 5. Let's get started. Okay guys, so my sister forced me to come to the school because she thinks I'll be more safe. But being the captain's right-hand man is my job. Well, some things just don't happen. Well, maybe I should just put my headphones on and listen to some music. Okay, I'm listening to my headphones. Oh, chill music. Well, I think I'll have to go to my dorm. Yeah. I hope my sister and Miss Lee get along well, I guess. Half jealous. But hey, that's okay. I mean, I'm human. Pirate human, but still. Okay. Guess we're being our dorm. We have a dorm mate. We have a dorm mate. Sup? Oh, hi. My name is Connor. And I'm your roommate, and I didn't know I had a roommate. Haha, welcome to the club. Oh my gosh, that is so funny, Chris. Oh my gosh. That was really, really good. Well, I'll see you later. And my dorm is out there if you want to check it out. Bye! Whoa. Me and my sister's room are sort of identical except the TVs. Whew, that's good. Well, I guess we're going to have to go to school soon. Well, tomorrow, maybe. Well, Chris, I for sure think we should get... Please excuse for the interruption, but I need Connor and Chris at the office right now. Connor and Chris. Oh, guess I'm gonna have to go meet Chris again. Okay, guys, it's really getting late, so I don't really understand why would the principal call us down. I hope we didn't do anything really, really wrong. I guess we're going. Hello. Oh, hi. My name is Connor, and Chris will be here in a few minutes. Oh, hi, Chris. Glad you boys came here. I have a surprise, since your captain is famous, Connor. Oh, cool. What is it? You must take swordsmen of my sword and your captain's. That's an honor. Whoa. Guys, did you know how special that is? I'm shaking. His sword? Whoa! I mean, you must get ready and practice today and tomorrow. It's on Friday. Everyone will watch you. Guys, the whole school. I'm nervous. Well, train. Go to your dorms, Connor and Chris. Get started. Let's go to our dorm. Well, okay. I guess we're going. Oh, we must start training. It's a huge responsibility. But Chris is my friend. And I wouldn't really, really want to do that to him, to be honest. I guess I'll have to. So, guess gonna have to... I don't know what to train on though. Maybe my sword skills. I'll get my sword out. As my captain says, you can't be a pirate without your knife on you. on at all times. Okay, let's train. Fine. Do I have to do this? Fine. Oh, really? Huh? I'm so, so sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you, Chris. Oh no, I must have really hurt him really bad. I thought my captain said that. Ow! Well, I thought my captain said that the sword has a lot of power, and I guess it does. You're really good. Practice makes perfect. Even if I'm 14 and my sister, we have the same battle techniques. Dude, prom is coming. We have to get ready. Well, okay. Okay, well, I guess we're going to be following this guy for a little bit. To the bathroom thing where you get ready for prom. Okay, still have the sword in my hand. I should really put it away. We need to put it back. Well, I guess I'll keep it for a while. Okay, guess I'm gonna have to get ready. Lock. Okay, let's see what I can wear. I need to be Prince Charming. Now, I need to have a beautiful suit. Handsome, as you can say. And let's go on outfits. Outfits. I think this would be nice. Yeah. I need to change my hairstyle. I think I should put a little bit of gel and make it a little bit better. Ooh, this looks nice. Now I need to dye it. I'm gonna dye it black. Ooh. And now for my makeup. Need just a little bit. And the lips. There we go. We're all set. Ooh, this looks so snazzy. I may even keep this outfit for Connor. Okay, we are done. Now, we can for sure just go to prom and have fun. But the very, very weird part is, wait, what's today? Today? Oh my god. Oh no. It's Wednesday still. So it's a little bit early for prom. But, always save it for tomorrow. Now, let's see. I think I'm gonna need to brush my teeth, make it look shiny. This looks nice. Wish we can just, maybe, I have an idea. I should keep these clothes to myself instead of give them back to the wardrobe. I mean, how are they gonna know that I did that? Okay, let's just go and maybe, we can skip prom tonight. No, we shall not skip prom. But that is later in the night. And we're gonna see Olivia! Oh no, she's my crush. Oh no. Oh no. Guys, when I said crush, I know I'm a girl, I'm just saying, because he's a guy, just wanted to clear that up. I'm not that. Okay, well, Chris, you look nice. Wow. Well, guys, I'm gonna see you later, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye. Bye, guys. I'm gonna see you later. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Subscribe, add a comment, make sure to turn the notification button. Oh my gosh. Bye, Chris. Make sure to turn the notification button on and do not forget to add a like because that helps. And the notification button for your info, it just tells you when I just recently uploaded my video. So please do that. And one last thing, I will finish, I have a new schedule, which I'm going to be doing videos every other day, but except on weekends. Okay, well guys, I'm going to see you later, and I hope you enjoyed this video again. Bye guys!